Yo, what's going on, guys? I hope you guys are all doing well. My name is Hero Brandon, and welcome to my channel. I appreciate you guys clicking on the video. I hope you guys enjoy what you see. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. Hope you guys are all doing well. Hope you enjoyed the first video I put out for Doom Eternal. Yeah, thank you guys for clicking on the video, and let's get into it. Nice, that's cool. Where are we going? Crystal tutorial. Okay. Alright. Health for blood. You also. Do that. Crystal looks pretty.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
Let's do this. Got him. Ruins. Enchant abilities. Enable. Okay. punching. Nice. Yeah, let's unlock the movement. Okay. This is where it's at, and yes, that's right. Woo. I saw something. Action figures! Get quick scope. Get quick scope. Both of them. I think this is hell. Six bigger boom. Let's do that. Papers. is this? Oh, nice. We have the dash ability. Oh, I can do that now. Heck yeah. Because I can be? I mean, hello?
It is not yours to take.
Well, I'm taking it, so kiss my grits.
You cannot kill the priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the Heaven's wrath.
He's like, I don't give a shit.
You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Oh, there's some papers. Guys. face, boy. Sick.
Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Hey, buddy. In the face! So satisfying to do that. Okay. Switch. I wonder if we're gonna get that Doom shotgun with the catapult on it where you can pull people towards you. Jeez. that. Alright guys, we're gonna stop it right there. Appreciate you guys watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Peace out. Sorry.